hate to be fucking absurd. So, let's hear one go for a madman for this last one.